down and just grab something small.
Alrighty.
So I didn't know what really what to do yet.
Well, I mean, I can cook chicken tonight.
Thank you.
literally, to fucking complete my daily ritual, the people that I was playing with decided to let me die.
What daily ritual?
I just have to escape with a new item. That's it.
Oh.
What now?
Well, I can do my best to help you.
We'll have to see.
Oh, I don't have a med kit on him. I don't like playing him if I don't have self-care or a med kit.
I have a med kit. You want him?
That's okay.
I have like 7. Do you want a med kit?
I please the thickness. Let's see, do I have any?
I guess I'll take a...
There we go.
It's a firecracker, I guess. It's a one-time use anyway.
Self-care, spine chill, poised, and unbreakable.
There we go.
Seems a little toxic, doesn't it?
No, not really.
I'm gonna have to replace the coil, that's why.
Excuse me.
It's just one of those little prepackaged ones that comes with a few extra coils that you can just screw in. Yeah. Hey, sorry, I dropped a sunflower seed.
Good job.
Right? Not as good of a job as me running into everything during class today.
Oh, wonderful.
All the girls were laughing.
So I would be too. I was like, ha, fucking klutz.
Pretty much. One of the girls was sitting there, she's like, why are you running into everything? I'm like, I am very good at running into things.
The fuck? What? Woman comes out of from her grave and walks after 3 years of being dead.
That's not possible. Send me the link.
I haven't read it yet. I was just reading the title.
Oh. Thank you. I will read it in a little bit. Itchy. I hit the microphone. I'm sorry. I'm very good at hitting things.
It's okay. Not worried about it. Ouch.
You know, age is weird.
What do you mean?
One of the girls in my class that we've been partnered since we started doing skills, okay?
Okay.
We just randomly ended up partnered together and we've stuck with it. You know, right. Everyone else switches around. We like each other. She's 16.
Oh, okay.
So age is a very weird thing. We have a lot of things in common. But she's like 10 years younger than me. It's very odd.
Right. I have Lena on speakerphone, by the way.
Okie dokie.
Ooh, I think it's the trap.
Is he gonna play with us?
He's gotta wait until, I guess the maintenance person comes in and turns off the electricity to fix some shit. Ooh, nice smack, bro!
I don't know where that's at. I don't have empathy.
We are on one side of the chapel, but it's the trapper. I am now with the carnival.
I am over here.
Where?
On one end of the carnival. I is next to the there we go.
Who's the gens? I have a firecracker, so.
Okay. Oh, great skill check. Did you really just fuck you?
I sure did. I realized that throwing them at the gen is not the way to fix things.
Well, maybe it is. It just hasn't worked yet.
I don't think blowing up a piece of machinery is going to make it work.
It fixes my problem.
I'm sure it does, Ray. I'm sure it does. What was that, Lena? We are coming this way. Can you look around the corner?
He is trapping that window.
Okay. He is on somebody. I'm going for the save.
Awesome.
And he got someone else. God, really? Help. Help me get this guy. Yep. If you're able to, can you go for the save?
If I get the chance to, yes. I just don't know where he's at. That's my problem.
Yeah, I don't know where he's at either. I can't hear a heartbeat.
Me either. Fuck it.
Go for it. I believe. Oh, I see him! Oh, shit! I blew up the gin! Get him, Quentin! No! Kill him blind! I tried to give him time to escape, it didn't work. I tried. I tried, young Quentin. I just don't know where he's at. I think he's going through the chapel.
Oh, he's looking at me. Oh, he's upstairs.
Oh, I see him.
Yep.
Oh, he just walked right by me.
Oh, he's going around. Oh. He's going around this little wall area where we were doing the generator at before. Or at least... Yeah. Oh, son of a bitch.
Fuck, he's got the dying state thing on it.
Are you gonna be able to get them?
I refuse to let him die. I refuse. Do not die. Oh fuck, he let go. You bastard. Oh no.
shit.
I just want to beat the bees.
Is he on you?
Not anymore. At least. Yep, yep, there he is. Ow!
Okay, let me just finish this gen real quick and then I'll go grab the other person.
Fuck!
Shit.
Go get them.
That's what I'm doing.
Be careful for traps.
I know.
He's heading your way.
The rando's gonna be able to get you, or where are they?
They're not far from you. They're healing right now.
Okay.
I attempt.
No, don't.
He's coming back to me.
Of course he is.
Well.
Did you attempt?
I was on my last second.
You fuck bucket. Is he still near you?
I don't hear a heartbeat. He didn't lay any traps next to me, so. Whoop whoop. Get the fuck out of here.
Stop running into me.
I'm not running into you.
You did at first.
but I'm not.
Uh-oh. Spine chills.
There he is. He's coming.
Where?
He's in front of you, so be careful. Ooh.
Oh. I gives you rubs.
Yep. All the heals. Okay, there's a gen right across from us. We could try that.
Okay.
I gotta find a fucking chest somewhere. Oop, there's a trap right here. Walk away from that.
Uh-oh, spine chill. Oh shit!
Watch out! Ooh, there's another trap right here. What the f- shit!
God damn it.
I backed up from that. I should not have fucking gotten caught. What is up with this struggling nonsense?
And he's coming straight to you.
Of course he is, because I'm dead on hook anyway, and I'm stuck. Swear to God, I'm never gonna beat this fucking daily ritual of mine.
What the fuck is this rando doing?
Probably just waiting around.
Dude, you could have gotten me. You were right fucking here. You son of a bitch. Alright, fuck it.
I guess it's... I'm like, his screen name matches what he did. Doo-doo.
Oh, and the hatch is right next to me.
Oh, fantastic.
Literally, look.
Yeah, I know, I see it.
Yeah, keep teabagging over there. No, because they were right over here. And they went all the way over there.
But what I'm saying is now that they moved over there, that he actually might be stuck up.
Oh,
I kinda hope the trapper just doesn't go to the hatch.
You know what? Fuck you, dude.
Extreme OG Ghoul. This is me. Don't even know where the hatch is. Huh. Get him, Trapper.
What was his name again?
Extreme OG Ghoul. It's not like you have a key, bro. And the doors would be far enough apart. Up, 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 up! Get him! Get him! Get that motherfucker! Get a trap! Yes! You got more points than I did. Son of a bitch.
This dude messaged me saying, LOL, I put the hatch was near me.
Is that what he said? Wait, what?
Now he's saying bot.
Bot?
B-O-T, bot.
Yes, but bot? I don't...
Like, now he's saying sucks, huh?
For what? I would just reply, look at the points. Wasting more of my firecrackers.
Put trying to be a troll and fail. You know what? I'm sharing that.